11:17 p.m. at Pebble Beach, Calif. Bernhard Langer birdied the 18th hole at Pebble Beach to salvage an indifferent back nine and move one shot ahead of Kenny Perry after two rounds of the Pure Insurance Championship, putting the German star in position for his fifth PGA Tour Champions victory this year. The 60-year-old Langer was 5-under through 8 holes before his momentum stalled. The birdie on 18 brought him back to even par on the back nine. He shot 67 and stood at 12-under 131 after his opening round 64 at Poppy Hills. Langer's four victories include three majors, and he leads the Charles Schwab Cup standings as he vies for his ninth money title in 10 years and sixth in a row. Perry, 57, shot 63 at Pebble Beach. The U.S. Senior Open champion is fourth in the Schwab Cup, but has earned just more than half as much as Langer's $2.6 million. Scott Parra was two shots back after a 66 at Pebble Beach. Jerry Kelly, winner of two of his past three starts, was another shot behind. Scott McCarron, number two on the money list, followed his opening 63 at Poppy Hills with a 72 at Pebble Beach. He was four shots back.